A technology company aiming to use high-altitude airships to monitor crops and bring broadband is coming to New Mexico. The Switzerland-based C picked the state as its U.S. base for stratospheric flights for Earth observation and communication. The move reportedly will create 140 manufacturing and engineering jobs. The company is also negotiating a deal to provide better broadband access to the Navajo Nation and other underserved areas in the state.